I can say pretty confidently that she saved my life. Because if I think about where I was going, the trajectory of life at the time before I met her, and imagine where I would end up now. At a certain point, you get a little, you want to do something more than climb into the back of a van and jump around like crazy for an hour and a half, and then move heavy equipment, and then sit in the van again. Because I've been all my life primarily support for somebody else. I've been in lounge sisters with Kale, helping these guys whose aesthetic, I particularly with John Lurie and the Lizards, I was so passionate about and such a big supporter of, that helped them realize it as best I could to be an instrument of their will in a way, and of course a collaborator. But now I realize, in the stuff that Jesse and I do together, we are the creators of it, and we support one another, and that's about as beautiful relationship as you can get, I think.
My name is Tommy Bertelsen, and I'm the director of this documentary. My movie's about an amazing piece of live theater called 69 Degrees South and its creators, a married couple named Erik Sanko and Jessica Grindstaff. I didn't know what I was going to make for the video portion of this Kickstarter because a lot of what the doc is going to detail hasn't even happened yet. I'm going to capture all that footage when I go to the Netherlands this July with the entire cast and crew for the final 2 months of the rehearsal process and the international premiere. And the footage that I have captured back here in the States, I'm not even allowed to show anybody until the performance does premiere, so I thought what I would do is share with you guys one of this movie's characters. The gentleman that I mentioned earlier, Erik Sanko. He's a ridiculous musician who has played bass for the past 30 years with some of the most influential people to ever step on stage. He makes puppets, and now he makes theater. I think this is a really important documentary, not only because of the people it details, but also because the process of live theater deserves to have things like this made about it. And I hope you'll pledge. And I can't wait to finish this film. Thanks.